of 1951. His daddy was a moonshiner's son. Mama went to Sunday school down on Harvester Avenue. The first of half a dozen kids playing in the yard with rocks and sticks, singing Greasy, Grimy, Gopher Guts in the alley after school. While men took trains to work, daddy took payments from strangers. Nobody knew Jesus the way that Mama did. He was born to ride out on a big white horse, yeah, into the western sky as the sun sank low. And he was gonna find out where the wild things grow, yeah, lone wolf on the interstate watching high beams glow. 14, he smoked a cigarette. Didn't know that he'd never quit. A different time, nobody knew quite what those things could do. Motorcycle by 16, laid it down and he tore up his knee. Yeah, doctor told Mama that he'd never walk straight again. But he proved him wrong like he always did. Ever since the day when he was a kid, eating his teacher's goldfish on a bet his friends had made. By 19, he was playing guitar, singing in a band in a local bar, playing anything, a rock and roll and a little country too. Oh, he was born to ride out on a big white horse, yeah, into the western sky as the sun sank low. And he was gonna find out where the wild things grow, yeah, lone wolf on the interstate watching high beams glow. Most of the middle days were fast cars and poker playing, hustling for handguns when the table was out of cash. 18-wheel drive by, met a girl who he made his wife. They had 13 years when she filed for divorce. He said you only love like that once, and blamed himself for being gone too much. And in the same year that daddy passed, she told him to keep the kids. They were five boys against the world. Mama and his sisters were the only girls. Yeah, that's what his days became. He was the leader of the pack, looking like John Wayne. And boys started getting wives and having little babies who became his life. They saw a man a few words remember to sing, a servant to regret, become a king. And then the Indiana hoops and Tom Green Aaron yelling at the screen with his hands in his hair. Yeah, those kids were anywhere and everywhere he went. And then the doctor's call the early spring said the image on the screen showed something. And in late July 2015, we laid his body down.